Secretly Millionaires.
They know it's feeding time.
She's the country's leading independent supplier of free-range eggs. With that success, Margaret now wants to share some of her wealth. For the next 8 days, Margaret will live in the heart of Dublin City, where she will meet different charities and people that she might be able to help.
There's so much to think about when you leave a house like that.
By the end of her stay, Margaret will give away tens of thousands of euro as she reveals herself to be the secret millionaire.